Hello again, fellow YouTubers. WhiteyMyCloudGamer here with part 3 for the part 4 request challenge for the Bingo Multiplier. These are the last two tickets out of the 6 tickets for this request challenge video from Msbossvlog. Wish me good luck, please. Twenty-six, thirty-two, 18, 40, 57. Or 71, 73. 12, 33, 53. 44. That's not a bingo because I didn't reveal 45 yet. Two, 362. Imagine if I got these last three. I don't think that would be possible. $20, $21, $55. Oh, I think I got a bingo. Three. 8. Yep. 57. So I got a bingo. So this is a $10 winner. But what's this? I still have to uncover this. $10 winner. All right, one more ticket. I just had a feeling that for six of these tickets, I should get a winner. And they had to give it to me at the very end. Why is it so blurry? Six, 15, 67. $38, $39, $69. I mean, 49. $37.40.57. $2.25.74. $7.17.64. $23.32.56. $126.27. Thank you. Okay. For this session, I got back $10. If I missed anything, please leave a comment down below. And also, if you enjoyed watching all three of my videos going towards the Bingo Multiplier Request Challenge, please share your thoughts down below if you like the Bingo Multiplier or any other bingo franchises or any other $10 ticket game. Please share your winning experiences down below for good luck. Also, do not forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and please be sure to hit that notification button if you want to receive more updates on maybe one more video going towards my request challenge. And then we will be having more content coming soon for October Scratch-Off Challenge and even a Roulette Strategies Challenge that I will be sharing towards my return back to the casino. Also, good luck to all you Lotto gamers out there. Please stay tuned for more coming your way. Thanks for watching.